A bit of a cautionary tale for all the TV weather people out there. Take a look at this. In Australia, a Dave Price wannabe found himself the target of a pesky pelican. It lunged at him, as you see, and then a little later went in for the kill.
You love it.
Let me go.
You love it.
Yeah, the weatherman joked he was mentally scarred. Not surprisingly, the video is a hit on YouTube. Dave Price watched it a couple times this morning. I'm not sure whether or not he's recovered.